I don't want to get into those guys.
Stand at the back.
Right? So yeah, because I actually made my ears a bit too tall for comfort. Like in the fur picture, you see everyone who just see me slightly just pick out.
Oh,
dance. His brother was the champion, oh, no, but Kiki loved to dance. A master of romance. He loved the dancing in distress, but not as much as the dance. One day inside the station, in Amsterdam perchance, the men were dancing side by the man with a crooked glance. They turned to face each other. It was just happenstance that these two men would meet that day and do that fateful dance. Wow, you can really dance. Wow, you can really dance. He went. He went. They said, we've both been dancing all this time. What a coincidence. They danced together like no one's danced before. The diplomats were dancing. They cancelled all the war. So the rest celebrated with more of our lands. And all because these men crossed paths. What a coincidence! Let's dance.
Such as Anthro, Midwest Fur Fest, and we are more than happy to have him here at AWU. Give him a round of applause. Welcome to the judges' table. And I'll let JoJo introduce our next judge.
All right, next we have a guest of honor alumni, which is Tayer. But she's not in Tayer, she's actually in her horse. So that's what she's in. She has been participating in dance competitions since 2012. You might have seen her in another suit, but regardless of what she looks like, she's always angry. So she looks like the angry horse Tara. So give it up for Tayer in Tara.
All right, and our final judge this year, you may have seen him on the dance floors here at AWU. And you may have seen him at the two previous dance competitions where he placed in both. We have invited him to judge this year. It is Khalil. He never fails to impress anyone both on and off the stage, and he's got a passion for dance which makes everybody else just love it who's around him.
Stop
and
it.
Just a contagious personality and smile. You just stop it yourself. All right, give him another warm welcome. Give all of our judges a warm welcome. And I promise I'll try not to judge the whole show in this outfit, but we'll see. And before we move on, give a warm round of applause for JoJo, who's helped me out with my dance number. Dearly, but thank you so much for what you do.
I love you. You're breathtaking.
Oh, wait, no, we have to do this in unison. Us first, and then ready? You're breathtaking.
Breathtaking.
Oh, I love that. All right, JoJo, we will see you later, and I love your face. Everybody say, I love your face.
I love your face.
Thank you. All right, so let's go ahead and get to the part that y'all came here to see. The dancing, of course, am I right? Tux. Tux has always wanted to put on a show in front of a crowd, except for that they are very nervous right now. They've never performed for an audience this big before, so please be kind because they're doing their best, and I promise their best will be amazing. Welcome, Tux, to the stage!
I can't clap, so there's no way of speaking.
But...
to the suburbs. Never mind on top with curious strangers. This is the honest of summers. Maybe you're thinking, maybe inebriated. Same situations, I get anxious. Maybe I'll smile a bit, maybe the opposite. But pray that they don't call me thankless. Let us hotel hearts a hammer in my chest. Cut me a soap tied to a kid.
Oh, right there. Cool. All right, so coming at you next, from Long Beach, California, is a fur that loves rollerblading, video games, and has a passion for dancing. He is here today to show you what his passion has taught him through 7 years of learning on his own. Give it up for 17.
Are phenomenal, and I want you to know that everyone here is going to support you no matter what. We love you.
Thank you.
Sought to embrace not only some of the core elements of swing and Charleston, you threw in a little bit of b-boy in there, Running Man was present and everything like that, and I encourage you to kind of do more research on each of those different kinds of videos to really go ahead and embrace all of that stuff, because it really flowed really nicely with your energy, and a greater precision of that bounce and that footwork will help heighten those kinds of performances even to a next level, adding yet another layer to that really, really entertaining bass. So thank you so much.
Awesome. Thank you.